All right, so this is incredibly simple. Usually a steering geometry is going to be built like this, so you move the rack and the wheels turn. Now, if you turn this 90 degrees and you turn the rack, then the wheels are just going to tilt. So what I did was I mounted it at about 45 degrees and the wheels tilt and steer. Thanks for watching. See you next time.